The Federal Communications Commission is warning you they are listening to radios for evidence of coordinated illegal activity. The FCC issued this warning to ham radio operators and anyone who's using personal radios like walkie-talkies. The Bureau says it became aware of online discussions suggesting the use of radio services during these protests. The warning says both explicit messages that facilitate a criminal act and messages encoded for the purpose of obscuring their meaning are prohibited.